So, we were trying to see when was the best time to construct. Do we do it during the day? Do we do it during the night? Just all these little factors. And what we started to do was attend their monthly board meetings, just to get a feeling what kinds of activities they do on Sunset. And as we got to know each other, they started to form a task force specifically on the construction, and that they were involved in developing the plans for the project. And we still continue to meet with them during construction, answering their questions and suggestions. And it's been such an overwhelmingly supportive group of people. They are can't wait for the project. They were very supportive in selling the project to the community, and they overwhelmingly support, there's traffic impacts to any construction project, but they all said that they would weather the storm for the beautiful product at the end.